Minecraft's progression starts out pretty steady. You get better tools, a reliable source of food, more better tools, and then you get an enchantment table. And now it's pretty easy to improve your tools in some kind of random way. And maybe you get some bookshelves from a cow and a sugarcane farm to get a little bit better enchantments. And then for like a while, like a couple weeks of playing Minecraft, you'll get like netherite or an elytra, but you're probably not actually going to use it. Like, who's going to put netherite on an efficiency 4 pickaxe? Like, I want to save my netherite for when I can make guarantee that it's going to be on a perfect pickaxe with mending and stuff. And in order to get those perfect tools, you got to get a whole villager breeder and sort villagers and make bigger farms for all your books and all your emeralds and get a mob grinder so you can get XP to actually mend all your tools. So there's this big huge gap where you have to make this big huge project that, because like once you get your books, you don't have enough experience, so you also have to build the experience farm, and just an experience farm doesn't help. Like you go from all the way back down here, you go straight from like this kind of gear to the best gear in the game right here, and you spent hours and hours and days not really getting any better. But while you were in this stage, you were mining and you were like finding a mending book or something in loot chests or fishing or something. So what I propose is a change to the chiseled bookshelf and enchantment tables to kind of smooth out this curve. Right now, when you have an enchantment table surrounded by normal bookshelves, you can enchant an unenchanted item once. So often, even when I'm making my perfect gear, I'll try to roll like maybe an unbreaking 3 or something on a pickaxe before I put my books, just to save like one book. So whenever you make gear, you get like one easy enchantment just with the enchantment table, and then you put books on it with the anvil. So what I propose is that you can take your mending book and put it in a chiseled bookshelf within range of the enchantment table, so that one first enchantment that you can put on an unenchanted item will like guaranteed to be mending. So you can't make a full perfect gear. You still have to build all these farms and stuff to make absolutely perfect gear, but maybe you can guarantee that everything you build has unbreaking 2 or something. Like if you go out and explore and you find an unbreaking 2, you can guarantee at least that everything has an unbreaking 2. Or maybe you have unbreaking 2, but you also have like a smite book. So for your axe, you would like, okay, I don't really care about unbreaking 2. I want to guarantee that on my axe, I put smite on it. So I'll take this out and put a smite book in here, and so I can guarantee that for my first really easy enchantment with the enchantment table, I can do that. So this doesn't break that, and it doesn't really break that. Maybe it makes it a little bit easier. There's less of a reason to do this, unless because now you can either go to explore and get nice enchantment books, or you can farm and build bookshelves and randomly get decent enchantments. Like, you have different options. And you are slowly getting better. Like, if you get an efficiency 5 book while exploring, it's like, that's a significant improvement. That's a significant improvement. Now I'm like up here, I'm getting a little significantly more powerful, but I'm not getting perfect gear. And even when I'm up here, it's barely an improvement, because like with the perfect bookshelf, normal bookshelves all around here, you can basically guarantee that you're gonna get one of the perfect enchantments, unbreaking 3, or efficiency 5, or fortune 3, or something. Like, you can kind of guarantee that you're gonna get one of those. So just being able to lock down which one of those guaranteed enchantments you're gonna get doesn't really change this. All this change would do would make this middle zone area and make exploring and finding like just one-off books actually useful, because you could use that one-off book multiple times without using it, and then it's gone forever because you just used it on that one item. Also, Mojang, thanks for sorting the inventory. That's much better than what it was before.